New at 11, Henderson police have released this body cam video after a shooting that took place on February 29th. Officers responding to a domestic violence call found a man with a knife standing in front of a home. According to the report, they first fired a non-lethal round, which had no impact on the man. The male continued to be aggressive, and officers had to open fire. The man involved did not survive. No officers were hurt.